Serenade to you.
I said, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming.
Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner, and then I found out. Single, he told me. Single my ass. Not only was he married, oh no, he had six wives. One of those Mormons, you know? So that night when he came home from work, fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He took the power in his drive. And then he used it. And he abused it. It was a murder, another murder.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner. minding my own business. In storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. You've been screwing the milkman, he says. He was crazy, and he kept on screaming, "You've been screwing the milkman!" And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Meet Kirishikeri. Ost mon yaku e hirishlokum lefa k tomo ferimin. In me gleship tomo ferimin. Den emegos. In artot lom voyok. Ne, to dom. Mert mon ya ankel sem hok in dan tam. Roboltom. Arenda Schengen meg moja razni. Dinamir tadek meg.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.